express my profound appreciation to you all for your prayers, support and advice. All this gave me strength and momentum as the great chamber of the 8th Assembly of the Federal Republic and the House of Representatives, our great nation Nigeria. I have to my credit four bills sponsored on the floor of the House comprising of amendment and establishment bills. I have to my credit 21 motions moved on the floor of the House, motion relating to my federal constituency and Nigerian people on the infrastructure, investigative motion on the financial leakages in the oil sector, solid mineral, repatriation of Nigerian looted funds that has been forfeited to the United States, motion to investigate the over $17 billion stolen from undeclared crude oil and liquefied natural gas export to global destination. As part of my campaign promises in my inaugural town hall meeting, I provided financial empowerment to over 100 market women across my federal constituency. From that time to date, I have assisted and touched the lives of over 300 women with funds for trading. The second town meeting empowerment was held on 14 May 2016, where I distributed to constituents over 140 sewing machines, 40 motorcycles to individuals, communities and groups in rural communities, over 170 commercial grinding machines to cushion the effect of the hard times be faced. Distribution of 25 kVA generators, livestock feeds to farmers association of farmers, food stuff to constituent, distribution of Babin starter key to youth and many other attempts to too numerous to mention. The total meeting was held on 29 December 2016-2017, which was an epic one considering the both strike. The total meeting was held on 29 December 2016-2017, which was an epic one considering the both strike I took in building an ultra-modern skill acquisition and multipurpose hall at Eba community in the Kubara local government. It was necessary following the high level unemployment to discourage our teenage youth from endangering their lives by traveling abroad through the Mediterranean Sea when the center is fully in use. If we train our youth and women in different entrepreneurship skills to provide them with opportunity to build their own businesses and be employer of labor. Worthy of note is the construction of solar power, ICT hall at Western Boys High School in Boba Hill. This is also awaiting commissioning. I provided and distributed 10 vehicles to constituents as part of work creation empowerment scheme. I have also, by record, as of today, assisted over 140 constituents in the Empower Recruitment Program of the Federal Government of Nigeria. In line with our empowerment scheme, I have trained and empowered 91 constituents in the NDE Training Empowerment Program for 2017, which was replicated in 2018. I also provided 25 tricycles to constituents as part of our work creation scheme. I have given scholarship to numerous people from my constituents. Presently, construction of a skill acquisition center and multipurpose hall in Ogun is ongoing and will soon be commissioned in a few weeks. During my visit to the Kara community to inspect the oil spillage with Major League agrarian and fishing community has suffered from SPDC equipment failure. I noticed that one of the major problems faced by this hardworking community was transportation. This informed my decision to alleviate their suffering by providing two speed boats for transportation in the riverine community, and in a few days it will be commissioned. I have also provided transformers in areas affected by presence of obsolete transformers. Permit me to say that light is among the problems faced by the people in our constituents. Also, I have provided solar power street light as part of our contribution to beautify our roads and lighting our environment in ensuring our security. Aware that the world is technologically driven, I have put in place and approved for the construction of an ICT knowledge and innovation hub in Lagos by the Nigerian Communications Technology Limited, NICOMSAT. Our intention is to regularly undergo training for our youth in ICT networking program. It is pertinent to say that I have partnered with National Agency for the Control of AIDS, NACA, in providing health clinic in treatment of malaria, tuberculosis, and HIV counseling and testing campaign program in the federal constituents. I call on us here today to continue to do all of those things that will promote peace, unity, happiness, and prosperity of our country, Nigeria. Long live in the Maka Federal Constituency. Long live in the state. Long live Federal Republic of Nigeria. God bless you all.